Hello, and welcome to Feature Friday. My name is Ryan Volkswagen, Delta Community Animal Shelter Manager. Today I'm joined by three lionhead bunnies. They're three of five that were found in a local park in North Delta. Unfortunately, we don't have any history on them because they were abandoned there, although we did find them with one of their parents, we believe. And really, their place should be inside. They're not really common in this part of the world, and they can be susceptible to disease when out in the wild, and predation and that sort of thing. So we want to get them into actual homes where they'll be kept inside. They do live to live up to 10 years, 12 years of age approximately, and they do require some specialized care, whether that's veterinary care, and also they need quite a large space. The space that you see behind me is a little bit small for these guys, although they are babies right now, so they will be able to cope with this kind of space right now, but we'll need something a little bit bigger when they get a little bit older. The other thing that we'll make sure that we're doing before they're adopted as well is to make sure that they're spayed and neutered. So if you have a rabbit at home, do make sure that they're spayed and neutered so we can avoid having litters like these guys, because there is a pet overpopulation problem with rabbits here in the Lower Mainland. That said, if you're interested in bringing one of these guys into your home, we definitely encourage you to do some research first to find out what specialized care they require. And if you're interested, definitely get in contact with us and check out our website at DeltaCommunityAnimalShelter.ca.